The Denver District Attorney filing charges against a Denver police officer in relation to an incident that happened last month. 39-year-old Denver Police Officer Adam Glasby is charged with one felony count of second-degree assault with intent to cause bodily injury, causing serious bodily injury. On June 12, Glasby was working an off-duty assignment at a bar near Coors Field. Glasby went to break up a fight between two men and then pulled one of the men away and then slammed the victim to the ground, leaving him unconscious. Glasby stayed with the victim, and when he woke up, he was walked away by his friends.